Of Homeland Security also prepared Tucson businesses and churches for an active shooting situation, and this was today.
This will help us in that process of learning how to do, what to do, and then take it back and hopefully be able to encourage the others to get on board with just a plan, little by little, just developing a plan that will work for everyone.
Go to KGun9.com for more information on how to make an active shooter preparedness plan.
He was only 21, up and coming.